Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm just so happy to welcome you to our coverage of this event on the TGC Network. And our first round action commences, folks. Let's get down to the first tee and pick up on the action. And with that, the first drive of the event is away. And from 160 yards out. Looks like a 7-iron. Going with the 9-iron. He's got to be pleased with that. Setting up for a 38-foot putt. This putt is for birdie. And that putt drops. And this putt is for par. And that one will drop. And starting the round with a birdie. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. This one's looking pretty good so far. And teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. I think he'll like that. And about 190 yards to the pin. Going with the hybrid here. And this shot's looking pretty good. And going with the 6-iron. And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. Oh my. Very nicely done. Long putt. Right into the cup. This one's about 9 feet away. And that putt drops on in for par. And our leader today currently has a round of 8 under. And now getting ready to tee off on this par 3. Going with the 4-iron here. Oh! And ladies and gentlemen, we have witnessed the remarkable here today with a fantastic hole in one. And tapping in for par. And today, currently sitting at 3 under par. And now setting up for the par 4. It appears to be heading for the fairway here. And I think he's gonna like that. From 145 yards out. This is going towards the green here. Going with the pitching wedge here. All right, and the putter's coming out now. And this putt's for birdie. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. Looking like 9 feet to the cup. Ooh, it looked close, but just didn't go. And this putt is for par. Nice little putt. And that hole has led to him falling down on the leaderboard here. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Phenomenal power on that one. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And I think he'll like that. And 110 yards or so to the pin. And he will like that. And about 19 feet to the cup. Ooh, and the long putt almost drops. For the bird. And tapping in for par. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. And moving on to the 6th here. And nothing wrong with that shot. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. From here, about 190 yards. That looks like the hybrid. And I think he will like that. And here's the 6 iron. And I think he will be happy with that. And this for the birdie. Oh my, and that was just fun to watch from 19 feet. And right into the cup. And after that hole, he is moving up on the leaderboard. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. And he's probably gonna like that. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. And I think he's going to like that. I think he's going to like that. And about 115 yards to the pin. Well, you'll probably like that. And about 105 yards to the pin. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. And oh my, what a putt that was. Very long putt, right into the cup. Ooh, just missing here. This putt's about a 2-footer. And our leader currently sitting at 11 under par. And the eighth hole is next. And a promising looking shot here. Nothing wrong with that. And about 205 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here. And I think he will like that. And this is for birdie. And just missing. Looking like 8 feet to the cup here. And that'll drop for birdie. And this putt's for par. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. Okay, and on to the 9th. Well, this is definitely heading towards the green. I think that's a 5-iron. I think you'll like that. And this putt is for birdie. Oh my gracious, that was close. From 19 feet away. And from that length, my goodness, that was some putt. And now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And as we look at the board, our leader is currently sitting at 12 under par. And next up is a par 4, folks. Yeah, I think this one's gonna find the fairway. Yeah, I think you'll like that. From 200 yards away. I think that's the hybrid. I think he'll like that. From about 185 yards. That looks like a 5-iron. And about 17 feet to the cup. And just missing the birdie there. Oh, that would have been amazing. Oh, and it just didn't drop. That's about a few feet from the cup. And that putt's gonna drop for par. Okay, and now let's take a peek and see what's happening on the leaderboard. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. Yeah, it looks like a 5 iron. Yeah, I think he'll be happy with that. And this is a 4 iron. And I think he will be pleased with that. And this putt's for birdie. Oh my goodness. 15 feet away here. And that one will drop for birdie. This one's about 3 feet away. And that putt drops for par. And today's score to beat is 12 under par. Okay, moving on to the 12th. And he's got to be happy with that. He It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. And from 150 yards out. Here's a 9-iron. Here is the pitching wedge. This one's looking good, folks. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this one's for birdie. This putt's for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And this putt is for par. Solid putt. And he's gonna move up in the standings after that hole. And now the 13th hole. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. Now, from the greenside bunker. From 14 feet. And that putt will drop for birdie. And this one's for birdie. And the putt will drop. And he's moving on up on the leaderboard after that hole. And now setting up for the next par four hole. Melissa was looking pretty good. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Going with the 9-iron here. Nice shot, I think you'll like that. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. And nothing wrong with that shot. Yeah, this one's about 19 feet away. Oh, that was very close. And about 17 feet left to go. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And for the par. And after that hole, currently sitting at 9 under par. And moving on to the 15th here. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And just absolutely pounded this drive. From 245 yards out. Going with the 3-wood. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. And this is for the eagle. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, that's too bad. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one goes for birdie. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And the score to beat right now is 13 under. And setting up on the 16th tee. Going with the 6 iron. And that one is on the green with quite a bit of real estate to make up on that next putt. Going with the 5 iron here. All right, and he's on. And this for the birdie. This is looking quite good. And that was just pretty to watch. Long, long putt right into the cup. So close. And he is just really stacking the birdies here today on the scorecard. And definitely a reason for this 11 under round. Okay, I'm moving on to the 17th now. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. Well, so far so good for this one. From here, about 230 yards to the pin. Well, that approach is definitely on, and there's a fair ways still to get to that hole. Going with the 4-iron here. Now he's on the green, time for putting. Setting up about 12 feet away. Oh, that was close. And this putt is for birdie. And a decent little putt there. And for the par. And currently sitting at 12 under for the day. And he's tied for third place. And as he tees off here on the 18th hole, you've got to be wondering what's going through his head. Only one stroke off the lead. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And as he tees off here on the 18th, with only one stroke between him and the lead, you gotta wonder what's on his mind. And he'll be happy with that. And about 245 yards to the pin. And I think he'll like that. And now from 15 feet. Ooh, I thought that was gonna go. And this putt's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And tapping in to end the round with a par.